Next, we have poster 55 titled Maternal Anemia in Anuradhapura and Thalassemia, the Elephant in the Room. The authors are Vijayasinghe, UKIU, Navinna, NMAS, Ilangasinghe, IKMAU, Srimantha S, Niroshani C, Mendis V, and Angampudi TC.
Good morning. Maternal anemia in Anuradhapura and thalassemia, the elephant in the room. Previous records had shown that 23% of first trimester pregnant mothers of Anuradhapura district were anemic. Our objective was to determine the prevalence, distribution and etiology of maternal anemia in Anuradhapura. First trimester mothers of Anuradhapura district during the third quarter of 2019 were selected and a full blood count was performed on all of them. Their thalassemia status was recorded if known. The investigation reports have shown that 15% of them were anemic. We used the WHO cutoff value for anemia during pregnancy. It was 11 milligrams per deciliter. Anemia was classified based on hematological indices. HPLC was performed on cases with high red cell count greater than or equal to 5, since minor hemoglobinopathies were suspected from current evidence. Out of the 84 cases, only 35 were present during the second visit, during the second day of sample collection, and 34 of the 35 samples were tested positive. When it was projected, 81 out of 84 were positive, and total of 89 were positive, including the previously recorded 8 cases. One third of anemia cases were normocytic, normochromic, and in normocytic, normochromic cases with low red cell count, a blood film was examined. Blood smears were made by trained technicians at the field and they were reported by a consultant hematologist. 17% of these blood pictures were normal, 40% showed iron deficiency, 12% showed megaloblastic changes compatible with B12 or folate deficiency, 24% showed mixed deficiencies, and 0.8% showed red cell membrane disorders such as hereditary spherocytosis and Southeast Asian ovalocytosis. And others had shown thalassemia intermedia, etc., and no cases with macrocytic anemia were recorded. And the conclusion is that thalassemia and nutrition deficiency, not limited to iron, are important etiologies for maternal anemia in Anuradhapura, and routine double dose therapy is not adequate in significant number of cases. And we have been inappropriately treating all anemic mothers with double dose of iron, where there are many cases which does not merely respond to iron exist. Thank you.
Thank you. The paper is now open for discussion.
So out of total sample, you only selected for the HPLC, you only selected those who have high red cell counts.
Yes,
only.
Yes. And
so
controls.
Why, what about the other? So because your main aim is to examine whether there's any hemoglobinopathy.
Previous literature has suggested that this was associated with mine.
What about the mothers who had normal or low red cell count? Were they investigated for hemoglobinopathies?
Their blood films were
examined. Only blood films,
yes.
No? So is now my question is whether there's any possibility that the hemoglobinopathies were there in that category as well.
Yeah, further research has to be done.
Yeah, right, okay. About 25%. What is the prevalence of anemia in this group? Irrespective of the cause in the pregnant women at the first trimester or at the booking visit?
15% of
15,
them were.
Was it different to the usual rate in Anuradhapura or the country?
No, previous records have shown it was around
23%.
25, yeah. Yeah. And there was intra-district disparity variation between 8.8 to 22 between MOH areas.
Okay, maybe because of the sample, right? Okay. But it's a large sample.
3,082.
Yeah, I also just wondering whether why it is there's a significant difference between the national level and that 15%. Your sample, the prevalence is much lower side.
Okay, right.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Please give a round of applause to the presenting author.